This was a worm I had that I wacky rigged, and with so many holes, I just decided to cut it in half, and this is what I used, and I caught a 2.9 pound bass. Switched to a little worm and things happened.
Oh my God. Oh, this is a big bleeper. This is a big, big bass here, guys. Incredible catch. Incredible catch. Look at that beauty.